he's going to land at the helipad up there. Of course, the crew, when I went up there, they're telling me they're using their night vision goggles, so they're not turning on their spotlights or anything. And now it looks like he's turning. He's doing a 360 in place. And now he's flying back this way. So he was just practicing his approach. Oh well, he's behind the hills now.